Everything is a story, one that we've been made to believe or one that we've chosen to believe. And knowing the difference is profound. We are always telling stories, whether we know it or not, whether it's in our best interest or not. Within these stories are the wisdom, truths, and tools needed to know who we are and who we aren't. In this series, we'll take you through the tips and techniques to identify these stories. Maybe you want to write a book, or you want to get over something. You finally want to move on. You want to enliven and deepen your spiritual practice. Whatever it is, your personal stories, knowing them, becoming sensitive to them, will allow you the tools and the opportunity to get there. Join me, Christopher Rivas, as we go through this incredible journey of storytelling.